Once upon a time, must have been around October a few years back, in one of those top secret laboratories the government keeps stashed away underneath Virginia, a evil prince, occasionally employed as a part-time theatrical criticizer, set to working on a plot for the systematic genocidical removalance of all unwanted, highly rhythmic individuals and sissy boys. The cocksucker done woofed up a secret potion, and right along with it, the atrocious idea that what he been boiling up down there just might be the final solution to the white man biting, if you acquires my drift. Well, he was sure he had a good thing going, but there was always the possibility that something might fuck up. So he planned to have a little test just to check it all out before he dump it in the water supply. Shortly then after, with high-level government corroboration, he arranged to have a goodwill visit to San Quentin, along with some country western musicians, and sprinkle a little bit of it on some of the boys in there, since they done used a few of them before when they was messing with the Ziflis. So here they come with the potion, dumping it all in the mashed potatoes. Then they went up to the warden's office for some hot toddy, watching a little football while they's waiting to see what gon' happen. Fact of the matter were, nothing happened. So they went off and dribbled in a special shipment of galoot Cologne that went out about November. Next thing you know, fagnets be dropping off like flies, along with a large number of severely tanned individuals, presumably of Haitian extractment. But not the boys in the rest home, whoa no! Mixing this shit with the mashed potatoes done smooth it out a little, so's it wouldn't kill your ass, but it sure would make you ugly. And if you's already ugly, it'd make your ass mean and ugly. And if you's already mean and ugly, it'd turn you into a strange unknown creature, never before seen on Broadway. That's right, it'd turn you into a mammy nun.
Head like a potato.
Lips like a duck.
Big old hands puffin' up.
Big old hands puffin' up.
Big old hands puffin' up.
Big ones.
Big old hands puffin' up.
Science. Medieval religious costumery all over your body.
Meow.
Oh yeah.